Well, if you're a sports fan with a little bit of money to want to spend, how about $500,000 for Wayne Gretzky's stick that he used in the 88 Stanley Cup Final? That's what Sotheby's expects it will gather. The Gretzky's stick was also the last one he used as an Edmonton Oiler.
Time Out has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.